We touched toes. Yay! Guys, me and Mexico Gamer are toast. Like, we both had the same mindset. Jump back, heavy kick. We touched toes. Bonk. Sweet. Excuse me, sorry, frog in my throat. Woo! And Bingo was his name. Oh. Mountain Dew, Glacius. Ow. Black Wolf Awake doing good work right now, shoot. That's not safe. That's fair. Ah, damn it. If I would have gone forward, I would have been okay. But because I neutral jumped it, bad. Blocked the process, which is good, because I can't block for shit. Held my ground. You can't even see Glacius this stage, man. His stage fucks up the lighting so much. You can't even see his yellow ass through there.
Ow.
You good? Hello? Aw, ain't that cute? Made a couple mistakes, but that's alright.
Excuse me.
I don't think he thought that would reach. Ah, bastard. Nice. Oh, that shouldn't have worked. That should not have worked. That Shadow Shoulder is low invincible. That should not have gone in my favor. That should not have gone in my favor. That was a steal. I stole that one.
Bingo. Yo, let's go.
He's probably expecting the rash, that's why. But the rash was just literally for casual. That cross-up was just greedy. You bitch. Look at you. If I was him, I would have done it again. Fair. Fair. Goddamn it, Glacius, you're aiming the wrong way. I like what he's doing right now. He's trying to bait out the jumping heavy kick. To get a counter hit, and it's gonna do a lot. I'm just gonna zone him out. Bitch! I fucked up, chat. Ow, fair. Oh shit! I was gonna say, that's a punish. Nice. I think I got hit.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Don't hang around too much. Can't be making these mistakes. I'm gonna spend both just to be safe. Get the guaranteed. I should've thrown light. Should have stayed down a little bit longer and I would have been okay. That's pretty unfair. Good call out. Nice! Yo, good bait, shit. Nice. Dude, that bait was good. He knows that. He knows I'm gonna go for that. A lot of players would go for those kind of resets, and it's like I'm waiting for him. So he was, he fished for it. He wanted that puck. I was thinking he's gonna go combo. Oh, what the fuck? There. Why? Why?
Ultimate.
Oh, you bastard. Idol, why would you do this? I just started playing really patient. Yellow banana coming in hot. Do 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 banana rama. Do 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 banana rama. Not if only I can block. Chat, I will straight up say this, but fuck do we play this game on pads sometimes? These characters do not feel comfortable on pads. I'm starting to like feel it more and more. As I'm like experiencing Ram and Idol, I'm just like, man, these characters are way more fun on fight stick. I need to switch over to my fight stick when I play these guys, but it's a pain in the ass to constantly switch between the USBs. I think he was expecting me to grab him. How did I get hit by that? I guess I hit these twice. You're dead.
Rip.
Ah! I actually blocked it this time! Gotta bait those teleports. Base wouldn't do that, but that's what I should be doing. He punched me in the dick! Ah! What's up, Chrono? What's up, dude? I'm gonna get you. Fuck. I gotta punch that. No! Bad! What the? Oh, he's just dead. He's just dead. Banana Slammer. Just chilling? Copy that. Good to hear, man. Same here.